Bismillah. What if I told you that Islam is rooted in the word peace? What if I told you you've been deceived in what a practicing Muslim actually believes? What if I told you that Islam explains this life's meaning, was made for our Lord's pleasing, made for all, from the blind to the seeing, from the old to the teething, for all human beings? Let go of your fakely fabricated beliefs that are totally obsolete, held in the West and in some of our Muslim countries in the East. It's time to be loud and proud about a testimonial vow. I testify that God is unique and Muhammad is his prophet, and to the reason why we constantly bow alone or with the crowd. How ironic, the religion of peace and mercy is accused of controversy. Here are just a few of its ruins, and if your attention, they're worthy. To kill an innocent life is as though you've killed all of humanity. Women have a right to divorce, inheritance, and who they choose to marry. Men and women are equal. We just have different responsibilities, which is normal since we are two different people. We can't gamble or have alcohol, because in it the bad outweighs the good, and that's it, that's all. Some sins are big and some sins are small, but God is the most forgiving. Ask and He can forgive all. The only unforgivable sin is dying while you've associated a partner in your worship with Allah. We listen and we obey. We pray five times a day. For us, Islam is the path of truth. From it, there's no other way. We believe in all the prophets, messengers, and all of their books. We couldn't care less about the color of your skin or the way that you look. What brings you closer to Allah is your piety and righteousness. And to that, every single Muslim can bear witness. We need to strive for excellence and encourage the good, discourage the evil as everyone should. Obey, love, and respect your parents. They loved you, raised you, aided you. They loved you so much that in public they praised you. We need to worship the judge, the lover, the sustainer, the one with the greatest of all attributes. Worship none but God. That's all Islam is really asking. And in such a depressing world, we're taught that smiling is charity. And a smile not returned, it's very rare to see. What if I told you that the media is completely wrong? Keeps playing the same lame song all day long. Funny how, when a Muslim man has a beard, he should almost be feared. But practicing Jewish men adhere to their commandments because it's God that they fear. Funny how, when a Muslim woman covers, she's seen as oppressed. But a Catholic nun is seen as pious and blessed. Funny how the standards of truth and what we can accept is only found in the West, minus the rest. It's funny now, but as a Muslim, if God wills, I will love God until my dying breath. From the path of truth and peace, I will never rest. Islam closer to me than my own heart found deep inside my chest.